Okay, so feel the feelings. So what we're going to do is you can release everything through this method alone. This method will take you all the way up to enlightenment. All you do is you can just sit down in a chair. You may find it easier to close your eyes, you don't have to. And you just allow whatever is here to be experienced. So that might mean there's feelings in the body, or it might mean there is sensations or energetic vibrations that are experienced. Just let them be and welcome them. Don't try and resist any kind of energy or feeling that is here in the now. Also, there'll be a temptation to make a story or to label anything that's occurring. So if your mind goes into a thought, just detach from that thought and just allow the sensations or the energies or the vibrations to be without making a story or trying to label whatever is being experienced. Also realize that most people are trying to repress their feelings or shut down their energies. You know, some people may cross their legs and try and push everything down subtly, unconsciously. But let everything just be. Don't resist whatever is coming up. And when there'll be a temptation to go into thinking, making a story, like I haven't done my shopping, or you know, what time is it? Or just as soon as your head goes into a thought, detach from those thoughts and just be with whatever energies or feelings are going on. Don't label, don't make a story. If your head again goes into a thought or a story, just detach from that thought and just be with whatever it is. And just allow all the sensations to come up and dissolve without making a story about it. So we're going to do that for 5 minutes together as a group, and then we'll see how we go.